What are the different stages of a supply chain?
A typical supply chain may involve a variety of stages, including the following: raw material supplier, manufacturer, distributor, retailer, and customer. Each stage in a supply chain is connected through the flow of products, information, and funds. Most supply chains are actually networks